Phenomena. Phenomena.
How is the original Phenomena routine done? Is that one person doing both? Is that you doing both?
Doing both snouts, and then Jim was doing Phenomena.
I'm just amazed at the original one, how just in sync and how perfect they are together, and but they're not completely together because they're individuals. And
right.
That is so hard
amazing.
To do.
Jim created this extreme wide angle, you know? And Sesame Street, we do it all the time, he taught us.
Yeah.
But the wide angle is, you come right up to camera, and then Phenomena is like, Phenomena,
Phenomena.
And then you go all the way back to the psych.
Phenomena.
And what people don't know is that when you do it, the further you go back,
yeah.
the more you gotta go like that, like
right,
that.
Right, right, right.
And he would do that, and then run up with Phenomena, you know? It's great. Mm.